after numerous times of a similar old expedition, put something aside for a couple of gentle updates all over. The biggest of Ford's SUVs at last got a full overhaul for 2018. This retry incorporated another look, an intense new motor, roomier seating, and that's just the beginning. With this overhaul still new, we expect no regressions when the 2019 Ford Expedition debuts. Looks-wise, the updated Expedition has a more explorer-like front end and headlights, a compliment roofline, more keen body lines, and that's just the beginning. With the 2019 Expedition anticipated that would be a remainder, don't search for any progressions to its appearance. Similar seems to be accurate for the inside, which additionally picked up an all-new hope to oblige its class driving second and third push extra space to move around, remote charging, USB ports in each line, and that's only the tip of the iceberg. The 2019 Expedition's powertrain ought to likewise continue as before when it hits showrooms. On the off chance that this demonstrates genuine, search for it to accompany a 3.5-liter V6 with 400 strength and 480 pound-feet of torque. Raised wheel drive is the standard setup, while all-wheel drive is an alternative. This all signifies a relentless 9,300-pound towing limit, which ought to likewise continue as before in 2019. While there is no official discharge date yet for the 2019 Expedition, we hope to see it late in 2018. Without any adjustments in progress, we expect the 2019 Expedition's evaluating to stay like the present model, which ranges from $52,890 to $76,5959, goal expenses included.